Look here. Come on, it's a demon, this one. Where is a husband? You know her? You know her?
Yeah.
You want to marry her?
Yes, I do.
Eh?
Yes, I do, Pastor.
She needs deliverance. She never told you that she sees snakes when she's asleep?
She told me that she sees lots of things.
Eh?
She did tell me that she sees lots of
all snakes. Animals. She told you. You say what?
She hasn't been well also, eh? She's been
sick. Huh?
She has been sick.
She has been sick.
She's also been sick, complaining about pains, going to the doctor probably maybe 4 or 5 times. Eh?
She needs deliverance. It's over, leave her. She's delivered. I'm giving you advice. Please, marry her.
Thank you.
I say please.
Thank you, Pastor.
These things of taking photos, photo all the time, it's not working for you. These people will attack you. Always you're on Facebook.
True that.
Eh?
That's true.
And you're taking photo together like this.
And we post them.
It's not good. You go and crash it. Marry her first.
Thank you, Pastor.
You don't want to be touched?
No.
Why?
That's none of your business.
No. You say what?
That's none of your business. Aye, man.
You say what?
No.
Huh? You say what?
Don't touch me, man.
I'm touching you.
You all, no.
What are you doing here?
Nothing.
Nothing.
I'm going.
You're going?
Yes.
Where?
Yes.
You're going where?
Getting out from her stomach.
Huh?
I'm getting out from her stomach.
How long you are staying there?
I don't know. For long.
Huh?
For long.
So you were hiding also?
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
How do you hide?
Sure, I don't know.
Huh?
I don't know.
I can't hear you.
I don't know.
Get out from the stomach. In Jesus' name. Say what?
I want to fire her.
Oh.
I want her to be out as a PS. There's too much. She's playing too much. much with your colleague. Hey, hey,
you want to fire her?
She's disturbing our ancestors. Hey, hey, she's disturbing our ancestors. Hey, I want her to be out in that.
You are defeated. You are defeated. You are defeated. Tell, she's free. How do you feel?